everyone. My name is Lisa Gray. I'm at Little Caesars Arena. Tonight with the Pistons, we're hosting our fourth Chinese Heritage Night to celebrate Chinese New Year. With me here is my friend from City of Detroit.
Hi, my name is Adrian Sinone. I'm with the City of Detroit, the Mayor's Office. I'm our Nighttime Economy Ambassador and do a lot of work around cultural arts. And I just want to say it's an honor to be here. What a beautiful halftime show. And Lisa's always out here doing her thing, though, so it's definitely an honor to be here.
What do you think of the performance?
I thought the performance was great. I thought it was, you know, the cultural, you know, it's just an authentic, you know, demonstration of what Chinese culture is.
Thank you so much the support of from the City of Detroit.
We're always here. I'm gonna look at you. We're always here to support Lisa.
Listen, Detroit is very excited that Dragon Eagle TV has moved to Detroit, so it's really nice to have Lisa and her station here. It's very exciting, and we hope to see great things to come.